Raystown Lake today. It's a beautiful day, and honestly, we just stopped, and we got some great marks already. So hopefully that means they're biting their up too coming up. So that's usually a good thing. The water's 42 degrees, so still kind of cold, but we're fishing for lake trout, so they don't usually mind it too much. But we're getting ready to drop in and let's see if we can't catch some fish today. There's our first one.
We're 10 minutes in, this is what we got. Not a very big one. Hopefully I can send you something else.
All right, we're pulling up. The water's only 41.3 down here, so it's cold. We're down at the lower end of the lake. So we got that one, and we had one other small one on that got off when I was reeling it in. So we're gonna move up the lake and see if we can find a little warmer water, and we have a spot we usually do good, so. We're gonna do that and see if we can't get into some bigger and more fish that are more little warmed up, a little warmer than 41, maybe around 44, 45, hopefully. So we'll see. Heading up the lake. Big, but didn't take long.
Oh, fish on a big one, buddy. Yeah. Nice. That's a big one.
Yeah, finally. Here we go, guys. It's a nice fish there. Nice lake trout. Smacked our dipsy diver. Okay, guys, we're getting into a few now and what we've had success. The last one was on Speedy Shiner is what it's called. There's more at 50, and we're marking fish up at 50 feet. And like I've said in past videos, especially here, maybe in other places too, but here at Raystown, when you're marking fish 50 to 60 feet, they usually are, but they'll bite the lake trout. So we're marking them high, and they're starting to bite pretty good. So you can see they're getting higher and higher. That's good. It's getting towards evening. All right, this is a product I've been using for years. Top quality, one of the best, if not the best, cleaning product on earth, SUPERCLEAN. They have a variety of products, and here's two of them that I use all the time. Great product.
Fish, big one right there, Dad.
Oh yeah.
That's a good one, get it.
That's one speed too.
Don't, yeah. Oh, that's a good one, Dad. You got a big one on.
You want it?
No.
Boy, it is.
I know.
It's big. Don't lose it. He's got a lot on my
head. Okay, guys, I think we got a pretty good fish. It really hit hard.
Anyway, here comes one.
I think they're at 50 feet, Dad. I think all those ones we were marking at 50. Yep. I think we would have. They're biting there. Isn't that where you said the density?
Yeah,
there?
That's where it is. Okay. There we go, guys. All right, speed.
Guys, that's probably gonna be our last one, but way to end it. We were cleaning them up and this one came up, hit on the dipsy diver, so thank you. Well, guys, that's gonna be our day. We had a pretty good afternoon on the water. It wasn't tons of numbers as you saw of fish, but we caught quite a few and some decent lakers, especially for Raystown. They're pretty nice, so we're happy about it. Just glad to be back out on the water and ready for spring to get here and get after it. So got my dad dropped in the trailer in, and I'll get the boat put on and we're gonna head out. So anyways, thanks for everybody who watches. Till next time, keep it outside, and when you're fishing, keep reeling them in.